We started off in 2016 just on South Side. So 2016 and 2017 was just teams on South Side, which was from Jane Usher Boulevard, a team from Yabra Yeras, Port Loyola, Collet Yeras, Queen Square, all the Yeras on South Side. We try to get teams which were gang related. This year we have teams from both North Side and South Side. So we have incorporated teams from Freetown, teams from Buttonwood Bay. We have approached the guys from Jungle and likewise the guys from Majestic Alley in terms of participation along with the South Side. So we'll have the guys on Saturdays, which the games will be played on different basketball courts from 10 in the morning till 2. However, today is the official opening, which we will have 3 games being played here at the Civic Center outside basketball court. The whole objective and initiative is to look at ways of doing intervention with these guys instead of shooting guns, to shoot hoops, to play basketball. And so to have them to interact with their rival in terms of playing sport is one of the ways that we see it best, but also in terms of what the guys are saying. Along with the basketball tournament, we have a like life skill personal development session. Through the Ministry of Human Development Community Rehab Department specifically, there's a SKIES program that focuses definitely with the guys on personal development sessions, looking at anger management, conflict resolution, grief and loss, sessions that are very important for them on a day-to-day basis. Now, the twist to that this year is that when these guys go through these sessions, they come and compete against each other. And when they compete each other, they will be looked how they perform during the game time. And the persons who show the best kind of behavior will be awarded likewise. 2016, when there was a serious spike in shooting, specifically in the Mayflower era, this competition, along with the other initiatives that we carried through South Side, showed a reduction in shootings and murders, and that is the statistics that showed. 2017, when we tried it again, we showed that the guys who participated both in 2016 and 2017, none of them were never arrested for no major crime, no shooting and no murders. And that itself was impact over like 1890 participants, lone males from the different eras. This year we have over 100 participants in this tournament, and we are looking at the same objectives, having these guys who participate not to be involved in any of these crimes, violence within our Belize City. And it's also a stipulation that if you ever get caught by the police, you will not be part of the tournament likewise.